Describe how convectional rainfall is formed.
Number one, water surface area or sea is heated intensively by conduction. Maximum heating occurs in the afternoon. Number three, moisture-laden air rises in convectional currents. As the warm air rises, it is cooled. The moisture-laden air condenses at high altitude. The condensed water vapor forms clouds, which develop into cumulonimbus clouds with time. The clouds give rise to heavy or torrential rain accompanied by thunder and lightning and sometimes hailstones.
We proceed to the next question.